Alright, check out this handsome young man. This is Thor. Thor is a 7-year-old German Shepherd mix, and his ID number is A5341904. And Thor is an owner surrender from El Monte. And I'll tell you what, I think it's a good idea that we're getting Thor into a new home from that owner. He looks like he has been left outside. He's got some bite marks. Fly marks hits on his ears, so we think that maybe he's been kept outside, but he has just got the best personality. He's fun, he's lovable, he's huggable, he's got this great furry coat that would be great to snuggle with in the summer. Not the winter. Yeah, he'll snuggle with you in the summer, but I'm thinking right now the winter. It's going to be awesome.
Look at his good sit.
Yeah, sit on command. Really a smart guy. He seems like he does pretty good on a leash, but as he's been outside mostly, he could probably use some leash training. Thor is going to be an awesome guy to take on walks, go to the park. I imagine that he'd love to chase a ball. He is just a really, he's got a fun personality. Sometimes dogs are described as fun on a leash. Get back there, Thor. He's ready to go play at your house right now. As you saw, he sits on command. He did have a brother that came in here with him that he gets along great with. He seems to get along great with other dogs. He plays really well. He hasn't been introduced to smaller dogs yet. I'm imagining that he'll do fine. We'll check that out, so when you show up, we'll have a better idea how he does with little dogs. You can always take him out in the play yard. We'd love for you to come down, meet Thor. I'm sure that he would love to meet you as well. Look, he's rearing to go. He's been in a little kennel, so this is the first time he's been out for a while. And he'll probably settle down in just a little bit, but right now he's excited to be out of the kennel for sure. So come on down, meet this awesome guy, introduce yourself to him, and just fall in love like we have. And again, Thor's ID number is 853-41904. Good boy, look at that waggy tail.